Mona see what this girl wear now. And waiting superstar wear. That one a superstar. That one fee even come and talk now. Say, man, she dey promote what she wear. Mona ask me what this sister dey promote. Apart from bottom power, with all due respect, with no shade. Because person for this life where he knows say he or she they respect herself, she don't want he or she don't want stain for body, not they throw stone for glasses. Not they throw stone for glasses. Hi guys, welcome back to Sophie Universe, wherever you're watching me from around the world. I pray may the good Lord bless and strengthen you. May he or she open that beautiful and gorgeous side of yours to make you see and understand from my point of view. If it's your first time of seeing my video or listening to my audio, you're very much welcome to my universe. Thanks for stopping by. Please do me a favor before you leave. Kindly subscribe to watch more of my videos. Hit the bell button to get notified whenever I have positive opinion and hot topic to share with you, my amazing brothers and sisters. So my gallant, beautiful subscribers that keep coming back to check me out, to see what I got to offer. Thank you very much for coming back. Thanks for your maturity, your positive energy keeps me going. Thank you very much. With that being said, I want to see Nakuna the hot Obonga topic with the social media. We're just going to cast social media that period. It does the taste, my mona, no worry. As long as I never hear from this universe, mona always they get off the back of my mind, say, it never completes. What will be this almighty gist where I carry come now? One of my beautiful favorite from Nollywood industry. In fact, only she, now all the legends. Now old school for inside the Nollywood matter. I don't first do one video concerning her about all these stalkers, all these trolls where they follow her. She called the troll out. Another one does this set again. Inside this one we set, so my brothers and sisters, if you now see as hypocrisy, say they smell, follow some people, that is, you will just be fed up of helping humans. Hypocrisy. Hypocrisy, for our body, it be like the problem of the full Nigeria. Honestly, if you now see hypocrisy, whether na laugh, na go laugh, or whether na vex, na go vex, or whether na to just break una phone, una no go know. Now from my beautiful sister Linda EKG, hey, now my better customer she be. Now from then I foresee the reports. Now I see my cousin Sharon with you. Now I foresee no waiting on the soap for inside social media. So who are they talking about? So now no other person than this my beautiful sexy sister, actress Eve Essen. Now she come back again. So Linda caption her headline like this: actress Eve Essen call out an IG troll who attack her for sharing a cleavage revealing photo. Then the story starts. Actress Eve Essen shared a photo of herself on Instagram in which she flashed her boobs, and an IG troll took to her comment section of the post to make an unflattering statement. More see what this sister is me that good pass right for this addressing. Forgetting say na celebrity. People want to live their life inside your life. When I see hypocrisy, yours now, my brothers and sisters. May I see what she writes, comments. See the message. She go there, she writes. She said, madam, you don't big pass this rubbish you wear. Mrs. I too good. Person just their own house or their own space. So you just carry. She just carry commons. Just sit down, eat belly food. Go the person war. Go call what see the person use her own sweats, her own money to buy rubbish. After, if the seed wanna plant for outside, not gonna give una food chop. Una no go remember what una write for social media, give person. on a yon fils na ole ou na senti de touch, na ole ou na senti de hot. Na ole ou na senti de hot. You talk on na, you no feel remember te use and rub your body if person still tell you the same thing how you will feel. Freedom of speech to hurt your fellow human being. To hurt your fellow human being. See her hypocrisy now. Where God will say, bless this my beautiful sister Eve. She come out, she goes zanzan the girl prophet. She wants to see her holy the baby. As she reached there, my brothers and sisters, what did she see? She not even cover her mouth. She need to repost what did she see for the hypocrisy grandmother body. That's this girl now where the form is me that perfect pass, is me that holy pass. When me see picture by myself, me come they say, this sister, she normal or she just need a 5 minutes fame or she just need insult. She not just know how she wants to go about her 5 minutes fame. She need to put something out. I really don't understand. Or she feels say she just get the right to control person where you not born. Best way you not give money, take back what she wear. I don't feel understand. If you understand, Mona still help me for the comment section. Mona see what this girl wear now. And waiting superstar wear. That one a superstar. That one feel even come and talk now. Say, man, she they promote what she wear. Mona ask me what this sister they promote. Apart from bottom power, with all due respect, with no shade. Because person for this life where he knows say he or she they respect herself, she don't want he or she don't want stain for body, not they throw stone for glasses. Not they throw stone for glasses. Because of 5 minutes fame, even though the fame lasts forever, you know what you take on at? Hypocrisy. Cheap publicity where people define. After this one does still rain finish for social media, which one you want to pull again? Just begin, just use my hand till they find trouble for where trouble will hide. After now, come they bath on herself with blood of Jesus, we not send on a message. That my beautiful sister, trust her, she not get time to waste. She come out, come tell and say, babe, see you where they talk. See you where they talk. Just take a good look at yourself for what I see for your own house. Even dirty pass my own. My own now is still cover. See your own. See your own. Just see. And you're not talking like that. Mona say she te talk on. She say, you will hear from me soon. Dear SM advisor, first take out the plank in your eyes so you can see clearly enough to remove the pain in mine. Enjoy few minutes fame. She even kiss her with love, say, you know, y'all know where they pain you. That make me like this, my sister. She respond you the way she take assess you. That she they speak out weller. I bet my brothers and sisters, Mona look this girl now, where they call person arts. Picture, where she put for her social media, for her social media place. And star, where... Wait on the arts, maybe she see the play, my baba, with respect to her. Mona beg, Mona let me know what you still think concerning these two dressing. Make una beg, make una tell me. People will want to remove needle away they your eye. Wait, be say plank away they their own. Not be this planet if you even come. Not be this planet, not be if you come. You want to get fame. Your face there everywhere now. So on a fame, what you defend? Don't paint yourself for future husband. You the feel say, man, you the do person. I do my do body. I just like the way if they does reply. No need to come. No need to go the fine word for dictionary. Now this one that they call a picture is worth more than 1,000 words. Now hear the English for your size. Now the size now your be this one. I bet trust my adorable Nigerians. They're not fair to share their opinion for the matter. People provoke now. I say my chamber is scattered. I need to buy new chairs for my courtroom, my brothers and sisters. You want to try the basketball? So we can do there. May I share with you now what the first person talk for my courtroom? Mr. Emma say, the follower not lie. and nothing like few minutes of fame. That's downgrading. You are nothing without your fan. Gosh, why we so much believe on this thing? Before celebrity talk, we will say there not be nobody without fan. Why would they talk like that? And we they fight to reach that place. If somebody tell you that kind of thing, how you will feel? Because you the support and me say make the person not your live life again. Which can help be that one? Why would they unknowingly they once enslave our people? Why we no want give them freedom? Why we no want just leave people after helping them? Why must we turn our help to chuku chuku for people body? Why? This thing too common for our mouths. Without your fan, there is no you. Like seriously, now so your Bible tell you. Now, so your Bible tell you, say, because in a celebrity now, you might be where God creates, not being again. Because, say, you the support and the person not get rights to take do anything where he just wants again. Just because you the support him for what he or she know how to do best. Just because you feel compliment him. Just because you feel like him for you. So, automatically, they need to come just to live your life. Mona still take am easy now. Mona they use something to the raw body. Celebrity not me say man. May they come like that, may you they match them. Celebrity not me say man, because they be public figure, they not just fit just go supermarket as you and me be. More try, more cut our own thinking, still dance more. Make we a beg. They be human being. Sometimes they like crazy things just as you still like them. That they live their normal life after the arts and get that to your man. No, call they use language where you call the fish side they curse you, sister. Ah, mona still see the draw na volume dance more. Eh? If una they do so, believe me, you the good spirit must richly bless una. If una just feed they use something they rub body more. Ah. The next one say, the fan is stupid. People should learn to mind their business. If SM was right, thank you. They say the same person where they talk for person. Matter not the let person talk again. The next one say, so the fan did worse and is complaining about someone else. Such hypocrisy. My sister or my brother with capital letter hypocrisy. So, capital letter. Now this kind of people see they talk, say our government bad though. Oh God, I just see some Nigerians. Me by myself go the pity for the Nigeria as a country. The next one say, cash, don't get work oh. You know they do first to commit for a long time now. Cash, enjoy your few minutes of fame here. This one of fame, we best stay the proud. In my opinion, my sister or my brother, all this kind of fame, not the carry person go anywhere. Look, people will come out with eye by say, now so I do, make my video go viral. Now just 2 seconds or 3 hours fame, viral. Now they always they go. In fact, they all use that one to break their crown. And people know they learn from her. People, they feel say they're not doing well. They know they learn from her. Slow and steady, win the race. A journey of 10 years begins in one step. Una stop to this step one. Una once drag una leg, go step 10. Una one just wawa ninyu wawa. Una one just pull una leg come off for position. Because una they run when nobody they pursue una. Peggy, with respect to your opinion, the next one say, but truth be told, she too old for this kind of dressing. It's kind of make her look like old Ashawo, cause that dressing does not match with her age. It reduces my respect for her. Brother, sister, you not fair they respect her. You just they tell yourself, say you they respect her. You they convince yourself, say you they respect her. You know they respect her before. How waiting I wear for my body won't make you the less to like me. One, you not be the husband or you not be the wife, you not be lesbian. Two, you not be the family member. Three, you not be a pikin if she gets. Four, you never see her for your life. Five, you don't know whether you will still see her before you die or before she die. Six, I'll be seven. She gets her own life to live. You old when you tell yourself, say you old. You never see 80, 90 years old women still strong. I be you not there for this modern life where we dey so, sister or brother, with all due respect. What's he old for there? I know see you tell Celine Dion, say she too old. I know see you tell old American actors with all due respect, say they don't old, may they not wear pants and bra, go ferry again, go holiday, riverside again. Una go see am, una go see another people celebrate, una go they pull like and love. Una go they say, oh, this person not the old. You just see small young woman now, young lady. You say she too old to wear what she wear. What's he old for there? You never see Celine Dion, pants and bra. You never see as people they give her compliments. Why we know they appreciate our own things? What's the name, manager? Why our things not they jail us, my brothers and sisters? Why we like to they patronize other things? Eh? Many of una way they criticize this one now. If una see Cardi B, una go the shots. If una see the other one, the other lady will still be like him, una go the shots. Yes, oh, oh, see, I sexy. Oh, jeez. Oh, na mama get this one. Oh, na ma the friend this one. Oh, na one man they chop this one. Mo na see una own, na say they spoil na tradition. It make una look it make them not look responsible. This addressing in your opinion make her look like older shower. Now so you they patronize older shower where you can know how they be. Brother or sister. Now so you they patronize older shower where you can know as old shower to the dress, where you can know as they be. So tell your brain come it can magnet as they be. Oh sister, now so you take for that job thing with all due respect. Now so you take inside, so take your brain come magnet as old people for dirty the dress. Man, just the talk on just feel say man. Person won't have the same message go give na robot. He not get hurt. The person not get blood. The person nothing they even they move on, nothing they shake on. According to you, I quote, you be fine, you the supporter. Because you the supporter, make she go kill herself, right? Tomorrow, you go support another person. Now take him easy, eh? Now take him easy. The next one say, hypocrites. Some of them still do soapy and wink. With this kind of picture, trust me. I pray may they not do. I pray may they not do. I pray. Hypocrites, people. Hypocrites. Ah. The next one say, even our own mom, we throw her on that dress. Really? And remind her she's too old to dress like a teenager. Hee hee. Africans for 21st century. Hey. For 2021, now na want make it be say grown-up woman, adults, make her mama use cane, take poshu and say she like what she like. Say her mama we don't live her life finished, need to continue to live her life for another person's life. What are you people saying now? My Nigerians, what are we saying? My Africans, may I assume say not be only Nigerians now comment there. My Africans, what is going on? As grown up, somebody somewhere think, say his mama go still pursue and enter house. Like this one a person where don't travel around the world. This one as somebody we don't experience different heartbreak when mama not there. This one as somebody where they take responsibility for anything will happen to her, any choice where she make. Now she they pay for her, he good or he bad. Then you still believe, say somebody like that, the mama need to pursue her entire house. Say, man, what is she like to put for her body? Make her look childish. Don't be childish, you call her just now. Go make her look childish. No, don't be childish. Teenager. Okay. Oh. The next one say, why are they being bad? You call yourself actress and behave like hawker. Like seriously right now? Sometimes I know they believe what they hear from fellow Nigerians, fellow Africans. For this is the way me are they just they so. Where it be said, this my same people, this my same brothers and sisters, they cry for justice. They always they talk. When person try to control them, they always they rebel. They always they say, no, it's my life. Not so. He continue. If you like, open your breasts. Thank God say you know say na own. Yo. You can never be half rich as Linda. Una de si mata. The time where this sister post this picture for social media, she not post and put say I dey compete with somebody. Oh. My people will just sit down, just they act their own fame. They not even write down for Linda EKG. Say Linda EKG go carry am, go edit am. She not go carry the picture, go post am for her work, go to say see waiting investing. Talk about me or do about me, talk, say, man, they do competition with me. We don't see them for the right up there. Why some people will just sit down on that? Is they'll just sit down, just they imagine things where not just they happen for physical or spiritual realm. They will just convince themselves and they'll just begin just the type. Habi? I be a girl where me never see where she write and say I dey compete with Linda EKG. I beg if una dusty see I'm gonna let me know now. You know, this social media big way. It gets all kind of things where they don't put for social media for more than 10 years. You never still see until today. I beg if una dusty, I'm gonna still let me know for comment section. Where if for talk am or write am or do interview. Put say man, I dey compete with Linda EKG. Make una be mona help us. Because what you don't know, you don't know. The one they form puts my people. The next one say, this ugly old woman. Hey, actress is the true definition of worship. Looking like low surgery budgets. Ugly Wendy Williams. This one say, Ashawo if Essen, where not they agree my boss see road for Asaba that year? The person open is at 32 seats. Career don't die. How them not be work? This one, you see they cry for you. Boss not reach your hand. When I come, they drag one bola. Hey, God, oh. My Africans is well. The last but not the least say, una no go keep person for this SM streets. Do you will hear from me soon? Get me. She really went to prepare and brought out similar yeah close off. The person give me a verse. Oh my God. So now here my friend for finish. Thank you very much for sharing this your wonderful precious time with me. I really do appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. This one and the hot report, the hot topic when I get, why I say I quickly consider share with you now with my small opinion and what is up for my courtroom today or my chair door break. Make una beg now, mona help me share my video. My for see money to buy another chair for the chamber under the mango tree. Una know how they be now. Like you already know, guys, I know they on my camera to provoke anybody. I know they on my camera to bring out the beast in anybody. I only just they try to try. I just they like to want bring something where I still see self give little positive opinion on. Maybe one person will see reason with me. If you feel just make one person see reason with you for this life in a positive way, believe me, you, my brothers and sisters, you have done a great job. Now, that one that they call winning of soul. You being able to make person to see for positivity way, honestly speaking, your name is recorded for the book of life, if you know what I mean. Now, just make everywhere pepper soup. Nine day. Not be to tell anybody say it's me that know it's past. Absolutely no, my brothers and sisters, very far from that. But if by any ways, any chance, any form, any way at all, any of my video or audio offend you personally, please find a place in your heart to forgive me for love's sake, for peace sake, because I'm not the on this camera, like I said before, to provoke any of you. I just did one because I just only they try to try. I just they try to represent the change what I truly and really want. I just they try to be the change what I want to see around me, what I want to see for my beautiful gallant Duchess State Edo and my great beloved country Nigeria. If you've never subscribed, guys, what do you see they wait for now? Please subscribe to watch more of my videos. Hit the bell button to get notification whenever I have positive opinion and hot topic to share with you, my amazing brothers and sisters. Don't forget to always be the change you want, my brother, and let me be the change I want. Don't forget to be the change you want, my beautiful sister, and let me be the change I want. You are the change we are looking for in Africa. I am the change we are looking for in Nigeria. Together, when we all change, they do better things, they see truth, they talk calm, try to deviate as much as possible from negativity, from being hypocrites, from being corrupt. Believe me, my brothers and sisters, our papa and our mama land will be one of the greatest in the world. You will enjoy them, me will enjoy them, our children will enjoy them, our children go stick on enjoy them. Not be saying a lie. And I also pray the good spirit guide each and every one of us, protect our going out and our coming in, give us reason to love, tolerate and forgive each other. Give us more reason to do away with hate, revenge and every other bad stuff. See, I come your way next time. This Sophie Universe, the massive truths. Don't forget to share my video, guys. Don't forget to patronize me. And don't ever forget to give my video thumbs up. Love you in the name of love. Love you in the name of whatever you believe. To the next video. One love.